Please subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos and don't forget to press the bell icon for our latest updates.
Hey guys, today we are going to take you all to the Thai Metta Buddharam Temple. This is the second Thai monastery with such beautiful architecture. This temple is located well inside the city. Located on the Sujata Bypass Road, this temple opens at 9 a.m. in the morning and closes for 1 hour in the afternoon from 12 till 1 and then again closes at 7 p.m. Compared to other temples and monasteries, this temple acquires a very small piece of land. This temple is still under construction and is not yet open for visitors. However, visitors can go near the white statue of Buddha, which is visible from a far distance. This temple has an outer shell of stainless steel and decorative mosaic using mirrors. It is a typical Thai temple style. The structure and details of this temple get more attention due to the simplicity and lack of colors. Roof tiles are made of pressed stainless steel and the interior is sheeted stainless steel. The main temple floor is crafted wooden work to maintain warmth in the winters. The stairs and walkway have inlaid repeated patterns made with various sized semi-precious stones forming a flower shape. The white Buddha statue depicting Buddha in Padmasana is elegant and gives out divine vibes. You can't take your eyes off the statue. The peace and calmness of this statue is so soothing. The stairs and the concrete floor is bordered either side by white dragons with inlaid mirror. Further structures are covered in small mirror tiles, reflecting light and color, making them a treat for eyes. Metta Buddharam Temple is splendidly white-tailed and silvery. There is a structure of Emperor Ashoka wearing robes in this temple. The statue looks more like a Greek god rather than that of a person who promoted Buddhism in Indian subcontinent. Hope you liked this video and the tour of Metta Buddharam Temple. We are going to take you on a video tour of this temple soon. So guys, please don't forget to support us by liking and subscribing to our channel. So please like, share and subscribe.
Please subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos and don't forget to press the bell icon for our latest updates.